to maintain eye contact with your audience and judges during your speech.
My tip would be to prepare your speech well in advance.
My tip for future competitors is to have good disposition, make sure you portray your energy through your speech, and smile.
My tip would be that when you're writing your speech, you should tell them what you're going to tell them, and then tell them what you told them.
Hi, my name is Amanda Broadhagen, and my tip for future competitors is to make sure to pause, take your time, and always to smile.
Right. Pick your topic and write your speech as soon as the topics come out, and practice it.
Hello, my name's Claire, and my tip is to pause. It helps prove a point and lets your message sink in.
My name is Victoria, and my tip is to use a personal story. It really connects with the audience and gives them a good idea of who you are while making that emotional connection.
My name is McKenna, and you should speak about something you're passionate about.
My name is Catherine Ringelberg, and my tip is to just be yourself, be natural.
My name is Deanna Ringelberg, and my tip is to use hand gestures.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Charlton, and my tip is to speak with confidence, knowing that you're the expert in your field.
Hi, my name is Miranda Morrison, and my tip would be thought-provoking and challenge your audience with your topic.
I would recommend that competitors in future years write their speech early and they practice saying it to themselves often to be familiar with the content.
My name is Maureen Bowsley, and my tip to future competitors would be to relax and really enjoy making your presentation. It's a rare opportunity, so try and get as comfortable as possible up there and just enjoy yourself and engage the crowd and have fun with it.
My name is Lydia Harrison, and my tip is to write about what you know and what you love, because when you show passion in your speech, it'll be easy to see.
My name is Bruce Sargent, and my tip is kind of two parts. The first part is to use pauses and enunciation in your voice to create interest in your speech, and the second part is to help the people listening to your speech create an image within their head. Giving them something to picture will really help your speech resonate with them.
I'm Chris McFarland, and my tip is for your speech, write about what you know, because you can talk confidently about it and people will believe you.
I'm Elizabeth Scouten, and I would say just write a lot of information to start with. I had my speech about twice as long as it needed to be, and it makes it hard to cut it, but it ensures that you get the best information.
My name is Owen Roberts, and I teach agricultural communications at the University of Guelph. My tip is to vary the tone of your voice, because sometimes if you have a more expressive tone, it's different than if you have a quiet tone. It sends a different message. It's a very effective speaking technique.
Ted Young, chairman of the Canadian Young Speakers for Agriculture Incorporated. I would say that if you've got something to say, you should take the opportunity to do that when you have a platform. Know what you're going to say and say it. This is your future. So there's a lot to be said, and I think the youth of this country is just phenomenal. So get out there and lead.
John McDonald, president of Canadian Young Speakers for Agriculture. Tip is to have compassion and conviction in your speech, and you'll be believable.
My name is John McGee, and it's important for the competitors to be mindful of the time restraints during their speech. Limits are 5 minutes minimum, 7 minutes maximum. So very important that they be mindful of those aspects when they make their speech.
Hi there, I'm Ann Howden-Thompson, and I'm a past winner of this competition. So my tip to the participants would be to bring your passion for the industry to the table and put it on display for us to see, because that is what can separate a good presentation from a great presentation, is that passion, that enthusiasm, that excitement that only you can bring to the table. And that's exactly what the judges are looking for. That's exactly what's going to excite the audience. And that's exactly what's going to catch your eye with the judges.